Why, you ask, was I bound and chained in this cold and dismal place? Not for any mortal sin, but the wickedness of my aberrant face!